I got accepted at LSE and Oxford. Turning them down was not an easy option. I think I was nicknamed as the girl who rejected LSE. The teacher at school was advising some year 13 students about their economics degree, and they wanted to do an apprenticeship. And that really interested me. So I went home and researched it and found out that there were legal apprenticeships. It was quite shocking to my parents when I mentioned that I wanted to do an apprenticeship. But the more I explained it, it was sort of similar, but it's actually faster and better in many ways. They came round and helped me with my application. Meeting everybody with my first day was much less daunting than I think it would have been. They were really supportive. You're learning by osmosis, so watching other lawyers and how they interact with clients. One week you might be learning something that would be really beneficial to know about, but then the next week you'd actually implement it in real life. I've been directly emailing clients and having calls with clients and meeting clients. I mentioned that some of my hobbies was playing video games, and one of the lawyers approached me about esports law and thought that that was something that I might be interested in. The apprenticeship might be tailored to a specific type of law that you're in at the moment, but actually they give you so much leeway to branch out into anything that you want to. The end goal is to be senior associate slash partner, working with clients and having that autonomy over your own cases. It shouldn't be looked at as, oh, you rejected LSE. I think it's like, oh, you took on a really good and amazing opportunity in comparison, and that should be celebrated. My name's Rumaysah, and I'm an apprentice solicitor.